And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Time for us to explore the rest of this hospital of horrors. Room doesn't look conspicuous at all. Fight? Okay, Trank doesn't work on him. Works on him, though. Whoa, not long, though. Whoa. He moved quick. Wow, he was fast. I don't know about you two, but I'm getting out of here. That's the smartest patient ever. Mrs. Nussbaum, what about your medication? It's no use to me if I'm dead. Are you all right? Yes, thank you. However, a nurse is trapped in the other room. Could you help her out? I have a rifle, sure. I just knew there'd be something in there, one of these spots. Anything in this one? Oh, I can't even go to that one. Lame. Well, I'll help that nurse in the next room. As soon as I help myself to some treasures. Is there any more treasures? Blech. Hello? Whoa! I found a secret. Go me. Anything in here? No? Time to finish this hospital off. Let's get past these annoying things. Gross. You're all gross. Every one of you. Let's trank these bad boys up. Damn it. Awesome, they're in his way. And Trank hit him. But if I remember right, it doesn't hit him for long. Yeah, if I can keep them locked down, why wouldn't I? Alright, there's haste. We're set. I've been waiting the whole time for haste. That's my favorite spell. This room, I've seen it before. Like in all those flashbacks. I'm getting hot. I know I've been here before, but why? What was I doing here? One, then two, then one. There's the nurse. Hello, nurse. I thought I was done for. Thanks. Glad to help. You could help me even more by telling me where the door is. Next to the elevator's lead. To the storage areas in the hospital. That's where we keep our oxygen tanks and our main supply of liquid nitrogen. God. What do you use liquid nitrogen for? Warts? Here. Take this green. It's green. Key care. And find out for yourself. I'm not staying to see what happens next. Thank you. I thought she wasn't staying. She's directly in the way of the cabinet. Whoa. I'm pretty sure I just fought you guys. Ah, you bastards. Time to stand behind my... Whoa. Stand behind my wall of weird-ass things. Now. Anything else in here? I want to think there is. Everyone's either dead or evacuated. I think I'll choose the latter. Alright. Time to check this shit out. Nothing? Really? Is there nothing here? Oh, there we go. That's what I was looking for. That's pretty good defensive stats. Still like my current armor. It does auto meds. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know where I am. Raptor and weird bug thing. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Bonus points I didn't spend. Oh yeah. Can you tell me why the hospital uses liquid nitrogen? Well, for many different things. You can use it to freeze off warts and such, but its main use is for research. It keeps the sperm bank from spoiling. Sperm bank? Oh my god, how do I turn it off? There's lots of ways. But there's a valve that you can turn off in the storage area. Why? Sorry, don't have time to explain. Oh yeah, by the way, which floor is the research lab located on? 13th. Of course it is. Going to look around to see if anyone needs medical attention. By running out the front door. Attaboy. Green. Whoa. Is that treasure chest? fights, of course. Whoa, giant thing. It's giant thing. Alright. Man, you're not cool. Jesus, this thing's got a lot of life. Ow. What douche. This tells me to go find more fuses. I'm gonna be pissed. Eve wants it, I forget why. Yes, you do. Well, gross stuff. Time to use up haste. Oh yeah, here we go. Whoa. Using my dodging skills well. Dodge those. Lame. Alright, there. Big things out of the way. I can see what these things are doing now. One, two. Button. What is going on with this thing? Okay, seriously, noise, stop. I don't ever use them, so I may as well just get rid of them. I see glowing things. Let me in there. Let me in. Thank you. Of course, why not? Why are you making these noises? Okay, die already, Jesus. Tiny box. What is this? The HLA list. Ben and Lorraine's names are on here too. It's the same list that was on Dr. Clamp's computer. What's he trying to do? These are the patient records. Mariko Brea. It's my mother's record. December 23rd, 1977. Taken in with Maya Brea after an accident. Pronounced dead after cardiac arrest. Maya Brea, the daughter. The next page is missing. It's somewhere else. Melissa Pierce. It's gotta be that Melissa. December 23rd, 1977. Emergency hospitalization. Operation successful. After 6 months of hospitalization, released. Needs medication from the hospital. Melissa and Meyer brought in the hospital on the same day and operated on... No, it can't be. What is this? Looks like an elevator key, dear. Perhaps for this elevator? Fighter jets prepare to launch, head towards Central Park. No unnecessary attacks. Target the enemy in the air and be alert. Manhattan's practically deserted. Why don't they just... No, Lynch. We haven't received orders from the president to attack yet. At this point, we need to look for the missing people from the park and warn the city. Now be quiet for this nice park. I think it's boss time. Yep. There it is. Alright. We should be like that, are we? Whoa, dude. Oh, it sticks ya. That's good. Can I has out, please? Alright, fine. I'll just shoot ya. Damn the range on this thing. Oh my god, really? Ow, my face. Okay, is there a way to dodge that, or do I just have to hit? Ow. Ow. It's gonna hurt. Remember always hating this boss. Oh, you walked out of range. You're clever. Hey, I did it. I dodged one. I have a medicine 3. Ow. Dick. Better make sure haste is up again. Yeah, there we go. Don't even try it. Oof, I still can't dodge that. Did I kill it? No. Yeesh. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, you're a dick. Go for it. Thanks. Eat this, you piece of shit. I'm stuck anyway. Okay, why am I stuck? There's nothing on me. Thank you. Whoa. What's he doing now? Well, you only shoot one. Kill it. Dead now? See ya. Heal 3. And it had a gun for some reason. So you found this place. You're going to use the sperm to give birth to the ultimate being. You're a bright one! The first rebellion took place some years ago on a far-off eastern island. There, my sister committed a fatal error. I'm higher in the evolution chain than my sister. I will never commit the same mistake. You're not my... Finally caught on, huh? No. You feeble organisms depend on machines to do all the work. Stop. You just witnessed the limitations of humans. Please, no more. What if I don't want to? It's a shame we couldn't understand each other. I believe the jet, it's gonna crash the roof. I gotta get out of here. Yeah, here we go. Did I make it? I think I made it. Oh, thank God. If you don't make it, it's an instant game. Gosh, shit. Did that spider cut the front of douche? Even in the end, that spider was a dickbag. Thank you. It's over here, Maida. And such a ragtag bunch of misfits, but I love them. We don't have any time. Eve got away with a sperm sample. Thank you for saving me, Daniel. You can study all you want, but you got to brush up on the other things too, man. No girl's gonna want to be with you. You're gonna be like that. What? Please. Daniel, is everything okay back at the station? That's the thing. I found out several things about Clint, but in the past, a doctor from that hospital was fired for giving out a patient list.
A list?
You mean like the one with the HLA listing? These guys have access to just about everything. They got other info, too. This is what I heard from Warner, who was on to Melissa. She was seen going into the museum late at night on several occasions. Eve, she was going into the museum? We need to go there. We must get there before the being is born. Calm down. We're there, buddy. I love Daniel. Maya.
Ben's life. Shiva was his partner when he was a rookie. Must have been hard for him to shoot her. Aww.
Hey, Detective Warner has some new information. Detective Warner.
Some time ago, a doctor at that hospital was fired for selling off patient records, and Melissa was seen going to the museum late at night several times.
Eve? Clamp, that bastard. I knew he was a part of this.
We'll split up here and search the entire city. Eve and Clamp must be meeting soon. We must hurry. It'll be too late once the ultimate being is born. I'll go snoop around some more for any info. Brought you a walkie-talkie so we can keep in touch.
Sweet, invisible walkie-talkie. That'll go great with my invisible phone.
I'm counting on you too, Mr. Scientist.
Whoa, invisible walkie-talkie's heavy and awkward to hold.
We'll all split up and look for Eve. You find any tracer, you call for backup.
Weren't you gonna stay here, Daniel?
And push papers all day? You kidding me?
What will we do?
Let us know if anything comes up. Yes. Okay. I got it.
I love me so awkward.
I believe that's the end of day 4.
Yep. Day 5. Evolution. Alright, guys. You give me like 10 minutes and I'll continue this. I just gotta eat something right quick and I forget if it's gonna ask me for Disc 2 here, if it's going to ask for it on day 6. Either way, give me about 10 minutes. If you're watching on YouTube, give me about a day. Like, comment, subscribe, like what you saw. Until next time, this is Dottie saying bye-bye.